long you've held up people picking up bags. I've been waiting in line down the road for 30 minutes while you've been here soaking up the race.
Thank you.
You know?
Excuse me.
You're not getting my vote. This is a free country.
It is a free country.
It's a free country, and I'm trying to speak to him, and he won't even acknowledge me.
Yes, sir. Thank you. I'm sorry for your challenge.
It's not my challenge. I'm a volunteer trying to help someone save their home.
Sir, we've been filling sandbags as well.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you know, while you're here, nobody can pick up.
I am here.
While you're here, no one can pick up sand.
I don't know that, sir. I'm sorry.
Well, why don't you make yourself aware?
We are going to.
You know, I was with a guy who was a staunch conservative.
Sorry,
and he said if you'd actually do work, he'd change his vote and vote for you.
Sorry, sir.
That's sincerity.
I just spent half an hour. Can you listen to me, sir, now that I've listened to you?
Yeah, I'll listen.
Okay. Glad to be here with my kids. We just filled sandbags for 15 minutes,
which
isn't enough.
But you held people up.
Sorry.
All your RCMP and security held people up from getting their stuff.
I can understand your frustration around security. I live frustrations with security every day of my life right now. That's something that that unfortunately is a reality of my life. But I'm happy to be here.
They're about to open these dams.
I'm happy to be here to speak with you, to listen to you, to speak with all and to encourage more Canadians to come out and volunteer. More people are coming and volunteer because
I volunteered, but I was in a truck for an hour waiting while you were here with a photo op.
I have
the most insincere thing I've ever seen.
I'm sorry, sir. That's unfriendly and unneighborly today. We're here to help. Thank you.
Thank you.
You be neighborly.